Growing up in New Canaan, Connecticut, coming to watch the Rangers.
Subban had that one blocked, and it's the Rangers swooping in. Eklund brings it on, looks, holds, side of the net. Oh, and it didn't go put it up there. They score!
E.K. Subban loses the puck. Now it's a two-on-one. Carl Hagelin looking like he wanted to get this puck to Marty St. Louis the whole time. There's the opportunity, and Georgia stopped the first chance. And the puck ends up in the back of the net.
So, Eddie, where's the effort from the Canadians to come back? Because that's a delayed play. Look at Thomas Vanek. That's unacceptable. That's why he was moved to the fourth line.